Hello, Al Spinks, and thanks again for your continued support of these posts. In this post, I'll continue my discussion on our personal values and how they're key to our real success. Once we decide on our values, we should create and write down a personal value statement. Let me give you a few examples of what a value statement is. If our value is empowerment, our statement could be, I seek to empower others at all times. If it's dependability, it could be, I always fulfill my commitments. If it's integrity, our statement could be something like, I live according to my core values. And compassion could be, where possible, I help alleviate the pain of others. Also, a life of service does not shield us from obstacles and setbacks as we work to make our dreams come true. However, it will keep us connected to our spiritual DNA that provides us the necessary faith and confidence to keep on keeping on. It's the purpose of our spiritual DNA to help us experience life's tough times and problem areas in a manner that keeps us calm, confident, and creative. It also keeps us connected to our goals and ultimate life's purpose. Our spiritual DNA helps us stay in our own lane. It allows us to focus on our goals and not concern ourselves with the possessions or positions of others. You might say that it acts as an internal GPS. No matter where we are in life, when called upon, it provides us the step-by-step directions we need to reach our goals and get home. The directions that we receive are constrained by the values or beliefs we have acquired during our life's journey. However, because of free will, we can choose not to follow the directions provided. Being similar to core beliefs, our personal values lie deep in our subconscious mind and must rest on a solid, unalterable foundation. This foundation is only found in the spiritual realm. It sustains us mentally and spiritually as we wrestle with life. Our values remind us that our goal is worthy, even though we may be experiencing tough times. Our values should connect us to the spirit of God, Jehovah, Allah, Dios, or whatever name you may use to address the Creator of all things. This spirit will always lead us in the direction of peace and the greater good. This spirit will always provide for us and let us know that everything will be all right. You see, you don't have to go on a prolonged spiritual quest in order to know God. You can start from wherever you are to create a fulfilling relationship by simply stating, God, help me to know you better. As a matter of fact, creating a relationship with God is like creating a relationship with any other individual. If you wish to create a closer relationship with God, then please view my video on YouTube entitled The Most Important Relationship of All. You can find it by Googling my name, Al Spinks. It's only 3 minutes long and very helpful. In my next post, I'll summarize my previous posts and provide 6 steps to creating a successful and fearless life. So until next time, here's hoping that you live today and every day passionately and with purpose. Thank you, and God bless.